Welcome to Romeesa's Kitchen. Subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon to get notifications whenever I upload a video. Ghee, 1 bowl. Bread, 5 to 6 slices. Sliced pistachios, 2 tablespoons. Cardamom powder, 1/2 teaspoon. Water, 200 ml. Sugar, 1 bowl. Khoya, 1 bowl. Add water. Heat it. When it boils, add sugar. Stir it continuously till it dissolves in water.
Bread in a deep bowl. Repeat the same with other slices.
Dip all the fried slices in sugar syrup. Pour the mix on the bread slices. Garnish with pistachios and almonds. Refrigerate for 1 hour and serve. Shahi Tukda is ready. Enjoy!